Welcome back to the game where we shoot things, fly suits, and whatever. Roll intro. Hey there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Just Cause 3. I'm your host, Shalty, and we're gonna do another mission if I can find it. No missions at the moment. Where are we? Got the electromagnetic pulse. Guess I had to liberate this place. Let's liberate it. Where am I going? This way. Viva la liberation. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Where are we going? Okay. Okay, what am I doing again? Shooting these things down. Alright, let's start with this helicopter and work our way up. Oh crap. Oh crap. Not like oh crap. Screw that guy in particular. Right, we're still in this.
Copy that. Oh. Reinforcements inbound.
There we go. Safe spot, safe spot, safe spot. Up we go. The sparks flying means that it was done safely. No one was out in making this video. Except for this guy. In particular, that guy. Throw this up. This whole place. Okay, cool. Oh crap.
Just try and stay.
Up we go. Buy this. Candy wrapper and record on the updraft. Oh crap, that could have hurt. Is this one of the things that need to blow up? Sure is.
This is dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Sending what now? Ground reinforcements. Need air reinforcements, man. Flying man at Hectic Base. How do we stop this? We need our own flying man. Guess that's the closest. My raid is destroyed, so that's neat. You going here? Nope. Out. I that? Oh. Helicopter. My bad. Grenades, this is not gonna end well. Oh, I'm down. Oh well. You can keep going. It's only been like 5 minutes. A loose cannon. Oh, that's right. I have a mech. Why not use a mech? Anyway, that's those things. So I guess I'm going that way. Blowing these straight the freak. Oh. Damn it, everything. But.
Additional support has been approved. The cavalry should reach your location.
And guns. I just ruined that. You get to be so high up in this game, it's kind of cool. Transponder. Oh man, God, if you get sniped, you just die. I can use a handbrake, but I don't have a handbrake. I'm walking. Huh. How are we gonna do this? So those are the transponders in that area. I guess. Gotta be careful. Invoke the wrath of so many things at once. Easy. Play smart. There we go. Also. You got back up, that's all good. So gone. Wait, what? I hate it when that happens. Just like fly through the helicopter for no reason. They gonna help me? What's this? Over there. Only headshots are more effective in this game. They're in it. Effectiveness is just they're more effective. Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay, I can probably get that now. Don't get shot halfway through. Alright, in the skies. Destroyed on the way through. Do I have a grenade? Nope. Do this. Tether it to here. No. Tether it to itself. Oh, there we go. Shooting at it works. Thumbs up.
Is that all you got?
And this place is rescued. Now. I can do some missions. No. Still need to free a place or two. Let's free. This is a small place. Let's free this place.
What's
and then that's all an episode.
Respond immediately.
So cool, you can be like so close, as long as I get into the hitbox of it. I don't even know how this suit works. All I know that it's that it does. Oh, it's the bad guys. That's their theme song.
Hello there, citizens of Medici. There was a fuel leak somewhere near Corda Dracon, so they've torn the whole thing down for safety's sake. Self-improvement's our watchword here. Take it very seriously. Unlike the rights of vacationing celebrities. Viva Medici!
Wow, okay. There's like, we did that. That wasn't the rebels. It was us. What else was trying?
Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Oh, that way. I see it.
We are sending naval support to your location.
Oh. That looked painful.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Now what's doing again? There we go. And they're free! We unlocked the sprint. There's actually some more things. And this place is nearly free as well, so let's just go straight here. This place is like halfway there. Trees don't hurt me. Which is lucky, because I'm flying right into them.
This is excellent. The rebellion has freed the village of Vigodrukta. Let us keep fighting.
Does that mean dead? Like immediately? Yep. Just flying straight into an explosion kills you. Good to know. Good to know. Alright, so what's it doing again? Launch it up. Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh. Just these thingies here. Must be inside. Aha. one. Yeet. Got it.
And they're free.
And is there another place? It must be out in the ocean somewhere. Let's just free this whole area. Oh, ouch. Ow. Then I got to do some mission thingies.
Anybody left out there?
Nope. Yeah, you didn't hear more of this at all. Is that it there? If you can hear? Nope. The only thing. Of course. An oil station, why didn't I think of that? Oh wait, I did. Bombing like Banshee. So cool. Alive. That's fire. Fire hurts people. As far as I know, anyway.
All units on alert. Reestablish
visual. There we go. Exploding stuff works. Just gotta find all these objects.
Target is taking damage.
Got exploded there. Dang it. Plan. Still a plan. There it is. Thank you. Oh crap. There they go.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Perfect.
Love these things. That's the other generator, which is somewhere around here.
Sending additional reinforcements to your location.
Let's take a look. Oh, there it is. There you go. And we're saved.
Yay!
There we go. This whole place is free now. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode. Laters.